session two. Got the kids to Lewis's birthday party. On track, no Tira Martin today. This session can get on. I've got Mr. Mally in front of me.
Okay.
I think Wayne Easton in front of him. I think. And I've got Eddie behind me. That should be fun. Not sure how much of the behind you can see with the headrest we've got. Part number 13, thankfully, won't be unlucky. So the kids are off first loop to number 7. See how fast he can go around here. This is going to be stop and start. Thank you. sort of an over the back of it is. Red flag for all this flag. Oh, yeah. Hard to get you up here, either. I think we need to go on. Got the jump over there, guys. We're still on the outside, you're not having that. Right. Jesus, might get a full lap in at some point. Oh, that was a bit of a... I wanted to keep that straight, I don't know. Well, that was a bit hair-raising. Bit of a crash there. Don't think Molly could do much about it. Keep your eye on the light for when it goes green. I'm in a bad place there at the bottom of the hill. Should have really come to the top of the hill under the road. We lift a bit, got a little get back on that corner halfway round. Don't take on the track with you, not with the hoop behind you. Pardon? bloke, he's quite a quick kid. Struggling to get past him. I'll try and catch Molly up again. You're anxious to meet faster than I still know this kid. Mission, catch Molly. Well, I think we've got some problems with that. Very stop start.